Will he die this year?
Pressure all over my body.
Is this yours?
My name is Jody Dean.
That's why I jumped. I heard a loud hit behind me.
Real human bones.
And when it comes to the paranormal, I don't play no fucking games.
Is there anything here?
Oh my God! It's in my God!
I'm known as Mr. Hunting the Dead on my channel, Hunting the Dead on YouTube.
I feel you in here, man. Come on. Give me...
I've been on the news for hunting some of the most haunted places in the state of Florida. In less than 2 years, I have over 4.9 million views and 64,000 subscribers.
He's a one-man band.
Very knowledgeable.
I love Jody Dean.
He's one of the best out there.
What?
No, thank you.
I'm gonna have to go back and look, but I think those cabinets, I think those were open.
I just fucking heard something right here.
What the fuck? Dude! Oh my God, dude!
Shit, man, all I want to do is hunt the fucking paranormal.
I had an interesting dream last night. I dreamed that Tekashi 6ix9ine died. That he was killed. That he was murdered. And I think that that dream's not far off from what we've all kind of expected might happen to Tekashi, firing off at the mouth the way that he has, trolling the way that he has, doing some of the shit that he has done to get him where he's at right now in the first place. Just a little bit ago, I had another vision. Last night I had a dream. Just a little bit ago, I had a vision. And I am an empath, and things come to me in a psychic type way, and flashes and pictures. And in this vision, I seen him getting killed, and I seen that it doesn't happen too far from now. I don't know if I'm right. You know, I think we've all had this feeling since he got picked up that he's going to die in jail. You know, he was picked up days ago on Fed charges. He's facing possibly life in prison. You know, I don't know if this has just been a thought that's on my mind that is possibly triggered this vision. I don't know. I do know a lot of things that I see. I tell people sometimes and they're like, oh my God, that just happened. Oh, that happened last night. Wow, how did you know that? So it seems like a majority of the time what I tell people, what I see actually becomes reality. I know when Mac Miller died, I had told my wife Alicia that I believed he died from fentanyl, and she was like, well, why the fuck would you say that? Like, you know, like, she's a fan of Mac, but it's not like, and you know, like, I'm a fan of his music, but like, she was a fan. You know, I would listen to him once in a while, and if he was on, you know, like, hey, I dug some of his stuff. But she was like, why would you say that? You, like, don't know. Why would he die from fentanyl? And I'm like, I'm just saying. And, you know, I feel like it. And then I did a session, a spirit box session, which is here on my channel. And I heard fentanyl in that session. I have also got messages from XXXTentacion. And I've got messages from, you know, about other spirits. I don't want to say from him directly, but about him, his life, his spirit life, and things like that. So anyway, getting to the dream, he died, and he died in a pretty horrific way. I don't want to dive into that yet. What I do want to do is I would like to do a session and ask the spirits if they sense what my visions were are possibly going to be a reality soon enough. Is Tekashi 6ix9ine going to be joining the spirit world? So right now, what we are going to do is we are going to ask the spirits, will 6ix9ine be joining the spirit world soon? Let's see what they say. Do you know who Daniel Hernandez is? Tekashi 6ix9ine.
Thank you.
Will Daniel be murdered? Will a gang have anything to do? Will a gang have anything to do with his death? Will he be murdered in jail? Will he be murdered in prison? Can any of the spirits tell us how long he has to live? Will he die this year? How will Tekashi die? Wow. Sounded like a direct response there. Something about the neck. Is Daniel Hernandez marked for death? A lot of people are saying he will snitch to possibly save his life. Will he snitch? Will Daniel Hernandez die? Will he die soon?
Well, I just finished that session, and I have to say there was some pretty relative, very relevant responses. Can we take them to the bank? As always, I'll tell you guys, I don't know, but spirit communication is real. ITC is real. The spirit box is real. And I do believe there were spirits that responded to us that do know what's going to happen. I've often said I feel like spirits are psychics. Maybe it's something we inherit in our spirit life, and I've seen it over and over, things that I'm about to say, a spirit will say. I just want to say this. I hope that Tekashi 6ix9ine doesn't get murdered. I hope that he doesn't die. I hope that he beats his case, and I hope that he realizes if he does get another opportunity, that he doesn't take it for granted, and that he does try and walk the line. My name is Jody Dean. I'm Mr. Hunting the Dead. Be sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, leave a big like on this video, and leave comments below. Also, share the video, that helps. And just know that I do these sessions all the time. There is over 500 videos here on my channel of real paranormal evidence. I do communicate with dead celebrities. I do communicate with the dead. I go to haunted locations. I explore. I document. I do all the crazy, creepy shit that a lot of you guys are afraid to do, man. And I do it because I believe that there's a purpose. We're helping spirits, and we're helping people understand the spirit world. Thank you.